In this lesson, you'll learn how to rewrite a whole number as an improper fraction with a given denominator. Here's the whole number 5. We can write it as a fraction like this. The 1 in the denominator tells us that there is only one part in each whole unit. When there is only one part in each whole unit and we count 5 parts, we're actually counting whole unit. So we get the number 5. That means we can write any whole number as a fraction with 1 as the denominator. For example, we can write the whole number 3 as the fraction 3 over 1. We can write the whole number 8 as the fraction 8 over 1. Now let's see some other ways we can write whole numbers as fractions. Here we have the whole number 4. We want to write it as a fraction with a denominator of 3. You already know how to rewrite a fraction with a larger denominator, so let's start by rewriting the whole number 4 as a fraction over 1. Now we can write this fraction, 4 over 1, as an equivalent fraction with the denominator of 3. We first multiply 1 by 3 to get 3 as the new denominator. Then we multiply 3 times the numerator, 4, also, and we get 12. We've now rewritten the whole number 4 as the fraction 12/3. So the whole number 4 can be rewritten as 12/3. Another example, 8. Let's rewrite the whole number 8 as a fraction using halves. First, we write it as the fraction 8 over 1. Next, we multiply both the numerator and denominator by 2. The fraction we get is 16/2. So the whole number 8 can be written as the fraction 16/2. Last one. We'll write the whole number 5 as a fraction with a denominator of 6. We start by writing 5 as a fraction over 1. Next, we multiply both numerator and denominator by 6. The fraction we get is 36ths. So 5 can be rewritten as 36ths. In the rest of this lesson, you'll rewrite whole numbers as fractions with a given denominator. You'll enter the numerator of the fraction on screen.